The title of my thesis is No Markovian Effects in Quantum Thermodynamics. It is developed within the field of theoretical physics, and in particular, quantum physics. It studies the interplay between two active areas of research in quantum physics, which are quantum thermodynamics and non-Markovianity of quantum dynamics. The first one, quantum thermodynamics, looks at all the thermodynamic aspects of quantum systems. Quantum systems are systems that need quantum mechanics to be described, typically very, very small objects like atoms, molecules, and light. And quantum theory that describes them has enabled us many important technological innovations, such as nuclear power, the laser, or the understanding of semiconductor materials that eventually led to integrated circuits. On the other hand, thermodynamics usually deals with very big objects like engines, pumps, refrigerators that have billions of particles. So how do these two areas, seemingly unrelated, go together? Well, it turned out that even for tiny objects, nanoscopic objects described by quantum mechanics, we can define quantities such as heat, energy, work, and even extend the conventional laws of thermodynamics to the quantum realm. And this is a very important area with important applications, especially for quantum technologies and in particular for quantum computers. Quantum non-Markovianity studies the emergence and role of memory effects in the dynamics of open quantum systems. Open quantum systems are systems described by quantum mechanics which are not isolated but are in contact and interaction with some sort of environment. Typically, the interaction with an environment causes bad effects like dissipation and loss of information and noise into the dynamics of the system. Pretty much like when we put an ice cube into a glass of water, after a little while, the structure, well-ordered structure of the ice cube is completely lost. However, it has been observed that under certain conditions and some types of interaction between system and environment, an environment can retain some of the information of the interaction with the system, like if it was remembering the history of the system, and eventually feed back some of this information to the system in a way that the system evolves completely different, in a completely different manner than under a more classical and conventional system and environment interaction. So for a long time, these memory effects were considered difficult to treat or unwanted and a problem. But nowadays, we are realizing that this is much more interesting than it seems, and even that we could use these memory effects for some useful purpose. The purpose of my thesis was exactly this, to study whether and to which extent memory effects can have some thermodynamic consequence and even help some thermodynamics tasks, such as increasing the efficiency of a quantum thermal engine.